Okay, I am back. Let's turn this down a little bit. There we go. I am back. I needed to take a nap. If you had been watching in the first stream earlier today, I was having anxiety over the night. I woke up at like 5:30 in the morning, couldn't go back to sleep. So I was just really tired today. So a nap was helpful, like 2 hours, 3 hours, somewhere on there. And now I'm back because Dave was in here yelling at his...
Fuck!
Just like that. And he didn't decide to close the fucking door.
Fuck!
I'm cutting that up for later. Dave was kept yelling, fuck! So, I'm back. It's time to pull out the controller. I'm happy because my candle has been going this whole time, and I thought that it was off. So, this whole room smells like a woodland path. And according to Dave, that smells like sex. So, it's a good smelling room. Alright, let's turn off the music and let's go straight into Battle.net, or is it Battle.net? Battle.net. And let's get this going. Early campaign access is live. Yes, I know. I was getting shot at a lot earlier. It's painful. And are you going to start? Yes, no, maybe so. You say playing now, and yet nothing is popping up. Ah, there we go. This takes a while. I think it's just like my computer has to get used to it. There we go. There we go. Update requires restart again. I did this earlier today. Okay. Fine. I shall comply because there's no other option. That is a nice musical intro. I enjoy that. Stay frosty. Yes. Oh. Vault edition upgrade? Nah. No, I'm good. I understand. I bought a game with a lot of violence. Why do you tell me that? Alright. Urzikstan. Right where I left off. Let's go get... I forget her name. Laswell? Let's get it. Let's go rescue her.
Over the HOC now.
Good. Settle down on hold. Guys, you stay in the heli on overwatch. We'll work our way up the line.
Roger that. List in the hood. Get Laswell back.
Wow, that is loud. That was very loud. Why was it so loud? Let's try that.
Ready.
All set. See you down the road.
all stations.
We're on the move.
Copy.
Roger. Nick. Free to go.
All stations, we're up. Comms check.
Forward your fight.
Jet.
Loud and clear.
The Alcatala convoy just passed us. We'll be right behind them.
Copy. Nick, use the ravine for cover. We've got one shot to rescue Laswell.
Roger that.
What vehicle she is?
Alcatala has her in a black SUV, near the front of the convoy.
Okay.
We'll hit the escort vehicles first, then we secure Laswell before AQ can reach the border.
Watch your fire. There are civilians on the highway.
Captain, we are in range.
All stations, weapons free.
Yes, you know. Hey, Jumo.
They know we're here now.
Nice. I can't. Holy shit. That was close. Jesus. Nope. Shit. I don't know how I could have escaped that. Oh. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I'm hanging upside down. Nice. Nice.
There's a truck ahead. Get us over it.
I can try. Hang on. High as I can go. You have to cut loose.
Yeah, I get that.
I'm free.
Get back
engines. Secure the vehicle. AQ convoy.
Got it.
Copy,
Gaz.
Keep that in the hood and push it to Laswell.
I have some soldiers with you, Sergeant.
Rog, what's your position?
We're catching up. Please help.
Nice. Make him burn. Forgot to lean back in. Explosions.
Came to fight, Sergeant. Focus on the enemy and get up to Laswell.
Rockin' and a rollin', rockin' and a reelin', bop a rain, bop bop. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, Jesus. Okay, so I can't really pass him because he will keep shooting at me. Yay.
You see him?
LMG ahead.
I'm trying. I'm getting shot at. Oh, Jesus Christ. I honestly don't know how I'm supposed to have that kind of accuracy.
What you see him?
LMG ahead.
Love how it's right after I say that, and it happens. That's what I want to hit, the fuel drums. I don't want to hit the person. Explode. This is such a long convoy. If
Tracking the convoy north.
Solid copy. Stay on them. We're heading your way.
Gaz, Nick. My spotters are reporting an AQ roadblock ahead.
Affirm. I see it. You might have to ram through.
Crash it. Kill as many as you can.
Shock and awe.
I'm ramming. Boys.
Nick, a punch through.
Copy, Sergeant. Be advised, there is a situation up below.
Oh. I blew up.
There's just a way.
Oh! I thought I jumped. I fell onto the road and got ran over.
Stay on them. We're heading your way.
At least I get to keep running these people over.
Not today, boys.
Nick, a punch through.
Copy, Sergeant. Be advised, there is a situation up the road.
Nah. Jesus.
What the hell's this?
AQ is deploying mines on the highway.
These are civilians, Nick.
AQ will burn for this.
I'll bring the matches.
Mines ahead, Sergeant.
Wow.
Where are these mines coming from? We have to take out that truck.
You're closing on the mine truck now.
Hold the copy.
Oh, Jesus. I saw it. I thought it might have been a rock. Well, I hoped it might have been a rock.
Oh my god.
These are civilians.
Point fucking blank. Are you fucking kidding me?
Mine's ahead, Dungeon.
Coming from.
Track forward of your position. Watch out!
Christ! AQ's hitting civilians. We have to take out that truck.
You are closing on the mine truck now.
Solid the copy.
What? Where is this coming from? I'm all the way off the road.
AQ will burn for this.
Mine's ahead, Dungeon.
Oh my god!
Whoa.
I have essentially played... I mean,
mean, I'm not entirely sure if I played it for 3 hours before, but I definitely know I played it for 3 hours now. This is terrible.
Where are these bodies coming from?
Up a track forward of your position!
AQ's hitting civilians! We have to take out that truck!
You are closing on the mine track now!
Solid copy! Mine's a gun!
What? I did. I did jump to it. Ugh.
These are civilians.
AQ will burn for this.
Mine's ahead, sergeant.
Ghost, do something.
Where are these bodies coming
from? Fucking sissy.
Oh, come on.
Are you kidding me? I'm nowhere near it. The other car blew up.
These are civilians.
AQ will burn for this.
Mine's ahead, sergeant.
Where are these bodies coming from?
Up a track forward of your position!
AQ's hitting civilians! We have to take out that truck!
You are closing on the mine track now!
Solid copy! Mine's a gun! All stations, what's your status?
Check fire. Check fire, Sergeant. I'm in a cargo truck on your six, about to pass.
Just past the roadblock.
Guys!
Captain!
AQ's got reinforcements. You'll need some firepower. Hop in, Sergeant. Let's go.
Good to see you in one piece. Take the grenade launcher.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Sergeant, the grenade launch is yours. Grab it.
Sweet heat, Captain. What's the word?
We're getting close to Laswell, so they're changing tactics.
How so?
We were chasing them. Now they're going to chase us.
Let them try, sir. Let them bloody try.
Check rear. It's Farah.
Gang's all here. Let's bring this home.
Captain, Alcatraz is coming back this way. They'll try to box us in.
Not if we can help it. Here they come, fire, watch it!
Guys, hit him with the launcher.
Copy, I'm on him.
Direct hit.
Nice.
Good round. Proper ride, guys.
There we go.
Nice work.
Captain, the convoy is diverting left.
They're taking the shortcut to the border.
Copy, Nick. Stay on them.
Watch your back.
Dust them. Para, stay close.
One with you.
Oh, come on. Oh. That was racist. Gotcha, bitch.
Leave that to us.
Just don't lose it, Nick. Six out.
AQ's best soldiers will guard Laswell. We're getting close.
We need to spread out. Guys, secure a vehicle. We'll hit them from every angle we can.
Oh my god.
What am I doing?
Take another vehicle, guys. We need to spread out.
Get the fuck out. Okay. I don't know if I needed to reload with only missing three bullets, but just in case.
Graves, shoot him. Standing right fucking in front of him, shooting his ass.
That was close. How rude.
He's on you, Sergeant.
Oh.
He's walking on to you, guys. Take him down, Sergeant.
Fucking baiting this jam sniper.
He's down. Move up.
Sergeant, AQ is deploying bomb drones ahead.
Sorry, copy there.
How did AQ get bomb drones?
Major Hassan, Yajinud in Tibu, and Abel Bissama.
Are you the Al-Qaeda?
I see them, up ahead.
Take them out faster, we're
done. Oh, those are little drones. Oh, hey.
You wounded?
Not yet.
Another hit like that, and you will be.
Yeah.
What are
pilot.
You shooting at me for, you fucking prick?
What? I don't know how else to. I don't know how to be closer.
Take him out faster, we're done.
Yes, the drone pilot is in the rear of the truck. Take him out.
Nope. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ugh.
Take him out faster, we're done.
Gav, you wounded?
Not yet.
Another hit like that and you will be.
We're okay.
Got the drone pilot.
That's cool. Every time you lean out of the vehicle, your ammo is automatically reloaded.
Be advised, enemy APC ahead.
Good to know.
Get in close. When you're ready, I'll cross fire so you can board.
Copy that.
And there's mines. Oh, shit.
Sergeant, you have to get close to the APC.
I'm in position.
Okay, get ready. Now, Sergeant, force the APC.
No, come on.
Plant the charge and get out of there, Sergeant.
Jesus, I don't know what the hell happened there.
Charge is set.
On the left, jump across.
You're dead.
Copy that.
Captain, we're approaching the border.
Rog. Nikolai, rocking with the helo.
I'm on it, Captain.
Warm in here. Start to smell gas.
Well, check fire.
Gas and candle.
That's not Nikolai ahead of us.
Copy that.
That goes with my head, she's being shot.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. So, don't leave the truck.
finally got past that. After like 3.5-4 fucking hours.
Oh, come on. Maybe Farah needs to duck. What? What? Wow. Wow. It'd be great if someone else could shoot people.
SUV, guys, move your ass. Guys, open it.
Yes, get him, Laswell. Nice.
We'll clear.
Kite.
Come on in, team.
It's over.
It's a family reunion.
Wouldn't miss it.
Para. Nice moves, Laswell. You too. All of you.
But we're in Al-Mazra. We're gonna get somewhere safe. Now.
Captain's right. Irjal al-Hadud. And then بكمل على هراسة.
Farah, thank you. I owed you one.
Well, we're still the way around.
What even then? It our field, Nakina. Until next time, Captain. Salina, need let me know.
I'm sorry. I couldn't let.
John, it's
no,
okay.
This was my fault. I should never have let.
John, stop. I'm fine. Got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain. The guidance systems were.
Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those?
Russians.
Oh, shit.
They're only missiles. And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them.
La Casa de Sinombre.
No. No es lugar tenientes.
A cartel lieutenant.
Órale, güey. ¿Estás aprendiendo? My sources tell me all the VIPs in Las Almas will be there tonight. Some are invited, others are
voluntold.
Yes.
Voluntold.
Nosotros? Las Almas is burning, and they want to know who lit the fire.
Sinombre will be there, yeah?
No guarantees, but this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you did it.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sinombre alive.
To meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. They want to know who's here. Let's tell them.
In person?
Correcto. Get one of us inside. Find the boss. Roll him up.
I'll do it. You go in there and they'll give you your money.
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sinombre. And if he's there, pounce.
Orale. Tienes huevos, cabrón. To make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go to.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.
El Sinombre, the nameless. Waha.
Shadows on station.
Copy. We'll say.
Seeing room to set down on the roof.
Check. Eyes on two, armed at the front door.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fuck face.
God damn. How'd you do that?
Violently.
Visual on sub.
Moment of truth.
They see him.
They do now. They're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Hope he makes it.
Alejandro, how did you...
No time. Listen. Give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know. You'll die here.
Tell them everything.
Everything. Mexican Special Forces, American VMCs, Shadow Company, Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name.
Is he standing on the rain? And his hair is not getting wet.
There's always some guy dressed like that. It's so stereotypical.
They call me Soap.
¿Quién verga se llama Jabón? Let's go.
I want to see El Sinombre.
¿Quiere ver al jefe? You only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. The fuck out of my elevator. This is my house. That means you don't meet the boss until I say so. You don't speak unless spoken to. Y lo más importante, tell the fucking truth. Because if you lie, I'll feed you to my dogs.
Okay.
¿Qué vergas estás haciendo?
Llevo días sin dormir.
El patrón no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
¡Sigue! ¡Las putas! ¡Órdenes!
Oh, okay.
El dolor te mantendrá 100. Órale a trabajar. Las armas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey. That is how the organization survives. That is why the boss is here tonight.
El Sinombre is down here.
No. Sin nombre es personal sicaria es. Valeria y Omas, un gringo.
Sit down.
Okay, these are all military guys.
¿Y este quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
¿Jabón? No mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? Así nomás.
Dice que tiene información.
¡Pendejo de mierda! No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey. ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Valeria, necesitamos servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
Más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no... Luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú.
Might be your house, but you're the bitch there.
Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully. Do not lie to me. Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos, no vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the rival's cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito.
Blanquito.
Who attacked us?
This little lady.
It wasn't cartel. That was Mexican Special Forces.
We found the bodies.
Fuerzas especiales.
Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican Special Forces and not you?
Maybe he was there. Estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba él también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican Special Forces. Who were they?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos, like him.
American PMCs. A group called Shadow Company.
Los vaqueros están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras. Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón. Fueron los gringos.
Oh, you gonna die.
The Shadow Company even exists, imbecile.
Imbecile.
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revise mi bolsillo.
He said it in Spanish.
¿Qué es eso?
Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads Shadow Company? Give me a name.
Ghost.
I want a name, not a call sign.
Philip Graves.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
This man, Graves, what does he want?
The Iranian. He wants Hassan.
¿Y él cómo sabe eso? No puedes confiar en él. No puedes. Te lo digo.
Tú no nos has dicho ni verga, idiota.
Te pagamos muy bien y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
Matar a este culero inútil.
Con placer, Valeria.
Por favor, no quiero morir.
Okay.
Qué bonito. Te vi bien ahí. Well done. Ahora sí a chambearle.
We're going upstairs. Come on, güero.
Wow. Well, move out of my way, Diego.
I'm done with you. Sin nombre will decide your future. Vete a trabajar, pinches cabrones. Vamos. Mueve el culo, cabrón.
Oy.
Los vaqueros están moviendo bien rápido.
Yo voy a estar en el penthouse con el sin nombre.
When do I see El Sinombre?
Valeria's gonna speak to the boss now. We'll wait with the others.
I have a feeling El Sinombre will be very interested in talking to you.
I don't know why. I feel like it's her. I feel like she's the nameless.
This is where you wait. Soap.
Okay, maybe not.
Ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan.
Sí, jefe.
Órale, me encargo del güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El Sinombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Need a keycard.
Diego has it.
Take this.
Sweet.
I can do some damage.
Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Comms are hooked in.
Radio check.
Got ya.
You're good. Let's head out.
El Sinombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's keycard.
Where's Diego? The ofrenda, second floor.
You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout way to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot on sight.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego.
Find El Sinombre.
I hope it's a tank.
Sí, no bromeo. Número de cuenta, 0919014. Esta noche. Central, C1.
You can look for a way up or follow that guard. Your call. Got a visual on you, Johnny. There's a trellis outside you can take to the roof.
What about Diego's key card?
Your call.
Took a bottle.
Useful to distract guards. The AC units could get you on top of the garage.
That's the garage. Don't let them catch you in there.
What's inside?
No idea. This is a denied area. The guards will shoot on sight.
Found Diego's armory.
Oi.
Copy. I'll cover exterior.
Okay. I don't know what I did.
Amigo.
This is a denied area. The guards will shoot on sight. Okay. You're safe in this area. Above you, Johnny.
¿Qué carajos estás haciendo?
the night area. Stay sharp.
Have gunfire alerted them. Oh, shit. Okay. Alrighty.
Second floor. Diego's in the ofrenda, somewhere on this floor. Copy that.
All visitors got out. The guards got you now, they'll engage.
They spotted you. America, yes, we're doing this. Oh. Where did that explosion come from? Oh, wow. Okay.
Night area. Stay sharp.
Find Diego's armory.
You're back in a safe area.
Suppressed weapon.
Good. It'll keep your shots undetected.
Responde. ¿Qué noticias tienes? ¿Estás por ahí?
You're good. That's a safe area.
You're dead. I'm on the second floor.
Diego's in the ofrenda. It's somewhere on this floor.
Copy that.
Oh, Jesus.
Diego's room.
Could have something useful.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Oh, shit, that was civilian. Come on.
That gunfire alerted them. They spotted you.
Verga. Yes, we're doing this. Ghost, we're compromised. Going hot.
Copy. I'll cover exterior.
Adelante. Thank you.
was dead.
A huevo, that's my canal. Now get his key card quickly.
Where is this bloody thing?
Did you search the altar itself? Diego had the key card. It has to be in the ofrenda.
Got the key card.
Copy. Meet at the elevator. So, get to the elevators now.
Here we go.
This is it, hermano. For years, sin nombre corrupted this city. Le vendió su nombre al diablo. Tonight, we take it back.
Hasta la muerte.
Aye.
Security checkpoint ahead.
How do we get through?
Trust me.
¿Qué carajos es esto?
Es el pedazo de mierda que buscábamos.
Get him, get him, get him.
Get in here.
Found a weapon.
Shit.
Sneak up ahead. Time to get B.I.D. on ese nombre.
Oh.
Let's put a face to the nameless.
Shipment for Spain arrived on schedule.
Jefe, debemos movernos.
Mira, pendejito de mierda, estoy trabajando. Si hay un puto problema, lo resuelves. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the package will be.
Debemos irnos ahora.
Feliz viaje.
Oh, I was right.
Vámonos.
She is.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs.
Really?
Valeria? She's El Sinombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move.
Graves, Sinombre is posing as a female Sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
Oh, yeah. What? What? There's no fucking way.
Ready.
Take her alive.
El Sinombre.
Me llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we. Let's go.
Hermano, ¿qué pasa?
I think he knows her.
Valeria.
Ooh. I bet they were like trained together or something. The story is pretty easy to follow.
Let me see. All right, how do you two know each other?
No is a strong word.
Las palabras fuertes son importantes. Nuestra palabra es nuestro valor, ¿no?
De la verga y de puta que te vuelva.
Malo, comandante.
Ya, ya. Vamos. ¿Perdo?
I don't take orders anymore. Even the dogs in Las Almas know not to bark at me.
She's ex-military. We served good.
Wow. Called that.
Different squads. Same unit. You were the wild ones. Los vaqueros. My squad was clean cut, señoras y señores.
Until
the raid on the son of la araña. ¿Te acuerdas?
Me acuerdo perfecto.
Her team was told to cordon off the city to keep all araña's enforcers and prevent the bloodshed.
That's exactly what we did.
Well, you kept out his enforcers because you were his enforcers, huh?
He was escorted to the mountains without incident. Also, to prevent bloodshed.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him. And you took over.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las Almas needs me.
Las Almas needs soldiers, not sicarios. You did. You disgrace the army. Y tus hermanos, no?
Why are you doing this?
You tell me. You're the contractor, no? What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a narco operating a terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insurance.
What the fuck does that mean?
¿Puedes sacar la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo? ¡Puta madre, Alejandro!
As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me. To prevent bloodshed.
No, I'm not doing this. It doesn't change anything.
It changes everything! Fuck!
Don't make a deal with her. Won't end well.
Dun dun dun!
You need to tell the truth.
I want the missiles. I want the target, and I want Hassan. And you've got 10 seconds, or I'm gonna show you the difference between the military and me.
I don't know the targets. I'm a courier. I move things. I can tell you where to find the missiles. When you return, I'll tell you where Hassan is. In exchange, you will let me go and get the fuck out of Las Almas. Se me largan ya.
Deal. Until then, you're staying right here.
Coordinates obtained through interrogation confirm an oil rig 400 nautical miles offshore in the Gulf of Mexico. The rig is no longer active and is currently in use by the cartel as a smuggling dead drop. A cargo ship is anchored 500 meters to its northwest. Surveillance saw personnel moving a large container from the ship to the rig. That container is now on top of the platform. We believe this is the missile. TF-141, Colonel Vargas and Shadow Company will infill three boat teams for a simultaneous takedown of both targets. Ghost will lead the ship assault team. Graves, Soap, and Alejandro will engage the oil rig and disarm the missile. All shooters will get no quarter. Your orders are to eliminate all threats.
Eyes in the rig.
All right, that's our target. Shadows 1 and 2, push to your hook point.
What are these colors happening?
All station ship in visual.
Copy. Right.
Is this a glitch?
If Valeria told the truth, we...
Seems like a glitch. Call of Duty. I think I found the problem. Hey. Dave, did you notice this?
Board clear, disarm that missile.
And this is lying.
God help.
God help us all. Be ready for anything. This could be a trap.
That is a big glitch.
Copy. Get to work.
Good hook. Up and at him.
Let's go to the campaign menu. Let's see if that'll reset things. I couldn't even pay attention to the story because of that. All right, let's try that again. Let's just restart. Yeah, let's restart. Hopefully there's no rainbow glitch bullshit again. felt like I was in Dr. Parnassus' Imperium.
Have a seat.
There we go. Much better.
Eyes in the ring.
All right, that's our target. Shadows 1 and 2. Push to your hook points. Let's invite ourselves in.
All station ship is visual.
Copy. Threat for assault. Stay on com. If Valeria told the truth, we board, clear, disarm that missile.
And if she's lying?
God help.
God help us all. Be ready for anything. This could be a trap.
Actual, we're set.
Copy. Get to work.
Now I know what's going on. Yes.
You've got 3 AQ internal. Making entry.
So, cut right clear through.
Room clear. Coming out. Your status.
Boarding the ship with Shadow 3 now.
Roger that.
Making entry.
Man down! Push out!
We check up Ronis nowhere here.
We need to move fast. All shadows force out. I want eyes on that container now.
New copies moving.
Coming from the rig. What's your status, over?
Ghost, they're signaling the ship. They're gonna launch that missile.
It's first stage. There's still time. All shadows, missile is on the helipad. 2-1, we're moving to secure. Cover us.
You got me, Thor.
Chekai,
get through on the bridge.
Clear.
Get topside. Move.
Actual, this is Shadow 1. Rig is secure. Moving on the container now.
Roger that. Confirm when the objective is neutralized.
Open it.
Oh,
controls.
On that damn ship. Actual, we got a problem. Missile is armed. Controls are somewhere on the ship.
You have your orders, son. Stop that launch.
Alejandro, take overwatch. Soap, you're with me. We're moving to that ship.
I'll keep you covered, hermano.
Look up, Sergeant.
All right. That's one way to make an entrance.
Let's have ourselves a gunfight.
Let's do it. But first, I need to go take care of my puppy. So, I'm gonna leave you with some music, and I will be right back. Sound good? Yeah, I think so. So, I am back. Well, if my camera would turn on. There we go. I'm back. Yarn has been fed. Let's zoom in a little. Yeah. Yeah. Let's make it a little tighter on me. Less about Dave. So, I'm going to do one more. I'm going to do the rest of this level, and then I need to, you know, walk my buddy. Walk my little baby boy. And I'll play it by ear. But I might keep doing more, but I'm definitely going to finish up this level. So, with that being said, let's keep killing some people, shall we? All right.
Maintain overwatch from the rig. We're forcing up. Okay, let's pull out.
Containers are the only cover we have.
Let's go keep up between them.
X-ray gun!
They're forcing up. Shooting. Releasing.
Watch the containers!
Making some good moves and then
copy that.
What's up?
Like that level?
I do. It's just when I'm anticipating everything and it is actually changing.
Yeah.
So that's what's fucked up right now. Like the crate placements are changing.
Thank you. Thank you. position on bridge entry.
Clear!
Go, check that door. We'll cover. Check it. Controls are internal. All right, stand back! Shadow One going explosive on bridge entry. 3, 2, 1, execute! Shadow, move on the bridge!
Go, 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 go!
Watch your bloody fire! Take point, Sergeant. Move in, Sergeant. Keep us moving, Sergeant. Next room.
Secure.
All clear.
Move.
Fire.
Bridge is 2 floors.
Affirmative.
Next hallway, Soap. Let's roll.
Move into second deck.
Contact. Right down. Hold my Sergeant. Blank him. Clear. Clear. Hallway clear. Grenade!
Cheeky bastards.
Hit the stairs. Victor One, we're moving to the bridge now. Hold the fire, Alejandro.
Copy. We've got 4 AQ inside.
Raj, stand by.
Oh, what the fuck? What exploded a second early?
Grenade!
Cheeky bastards.
Hit the stairs. Victor One, we're moving to the bridge now. Hold your fire, Alejandro.
Copy. You've got 4 AQ inside.
Raj, stand by.
Bullshit. Sadaisical.
Grenade!
Cheeky bastards.
Hit the stairs. One, we're moving to the bridge now. Hold your fire, Alejandro.
Copy. You've got 4 AQ inside.
Raj, stand by. Eyes on the controls. Tapping in.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Fuck. We can't disarm it.
Why?
It's too late.
There's no abort code?
Yeah, well, that window's closed on that, boys. Gold Eagle Actual, this is Shadow One. Missiles in boost phase, about to burn. How copy?
Solid, Shadow. If we can't disarm, then we detonate.
Roger that, Actual. Standby. Soap, get on the controls. We're gonna have to do this together. Now the clock is ticking, so we gotta move, brother, all right?
Okay.
It's a two-man job, Soap.
Let's do it.
Tap in. Let's get this done, yeah? Actual, we're on the con. What's the order?
Input the DAL code and let the payload strike.
What's a DAL code?
Detonate after launch.
We're gonna take out the oil rig with the missile.
Alejandro's back there with the shadows.
All stations, clear the rig now. I say again, clear the rig.
Roger, what's the count?
1 minute.
Copy, on the move.
All right, Soap, get on the controls.
We need it in diagnostic mode so I can bypass the login. Soap, hit the clear and mode keys at the same time.
Done.
Wait, what's happening?
A little techno wizardry.
Okay. Now I need the last digit on row 2, column 1.
It's Al, Lima.
Negative. Row 2, column 1. Check again.
It's C, Charlie.
Perfecto.
It's headed for New Orleans.
Not anymore. Target updated. Hit execute, and we're set. Let's enjoy our handiwork, Sergeant.
Oh, hopefully.
Here we go. All stations, prepare for the boom.
We saw it away.
Look at that big man, dude. Shit.
Steaming bloody Jesus.
Alejandro, you okay?
You safe?
Affirmative. You?
We're good here, hermano.
Gold Eagle, actual Shadow 1. Good hit. Good hit. Missile and rig destroyed.
Copy that, Shadow 1. Good work. Now get off that X and go home. So, Ghost, thanks for a job well done.
Roger that, actual.
We're RTB men.
Woo! This is the immediate future. Step away from the gate.
What?
You heard me.
Are you crazy? This is my base.
Not a base. This is a sizable Cobra facility. And I admire it. So I'm taking. You boys have been relieved. Thank you for your service.
No. I don't take orders from you.
Didn't Valeria say that? Now that makes me wonder what else I don't know about your affiliation with the drug lord.
What the fuck did you just say to me, Bendale?
Lying briefs.
Don't do that. Don't do that. No one needs to get hurt here.
Are you threatening us?
Soldier, I don't make threats. I make guarantees. So let's not do this.
I'm calling Shepard.
General Shepard sends his regards. He told me all wouldn't take this well.
He knows about this.
He's put me in command of this operation from here on out. So y'all need to stand down. It's time to let the pros finish this. And why the hell are we talking like this is some kind of negotiation? It's not. I've got my orders. And now you have yours.
And who the fuck do you think you are, cabrón? My men are inside!
I'm afraid not. Your men have been detained.
What the fuck?
A big mistake, brother. Did not have to be like this. Son of a bitch. Find him!
What just happened?
No!
Calm down, esta el
horror.
Roger that.
Sending
requesting transfer to your location for all prisoners. Stand by.
Need reinforcements in the North Plaza now.
This is Bravo 7-1 in the blind. I copy. Ghost, this is 7-1. Do you copy? Fuck, where are you, Ghost?
So, this is Ghost. I copy. Johnny? Johnny, our copy?
Solid.
Thought we lost you.
Ow!
Zero.
Unfortunately, that is now it for me. The shit I gotta do. Walk my puppy. And have a chill rest of the night. But I will be back tomorrow. That's for sure. And until then, happy shooting, everyone. And I can't wait for this to all go live for like the multiplayer and versus. And it's gonna be, well, I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. So I'll leave you with some music.